And on the ice first, the 20-year-old from Hermosa Beach, California. Amber Corwin is still alive in terms of the Grand Prix final, but she would need to finish first or second here in Nagoya. She is in seventh after the short.
The music selections from the Broadway musical, Chicago. She opens up with a very difficult combination, the triple loop, triple toe. Yes, great work. It takes so much strength and concentration.
This free skate, 4 minutes long for the ladies and worth two-thirds of the overall score.
Setting up for a combination that not too many women in the world try, the triple lutz, triple toe. Again, taking a lot of strength and timing, and she doubles the lutz. This year, Amber's goal has been to be mentally tough. She feels that's what's missing in her skating. She's so capable. It is hard to stay tough with all of these triple jumps and managing them within this free program.
Well, she said she watched tapes of last year's nationals when she finished sixth and said it really just didn't look like I was having fun out there. I want to have fun on the ice this season.
Before you can have fun, there's always a process, a tormented process that comes along with that. Very nice triple loop, solid, pretty run out on the landing edge. Nice tight low position, exit. She had a great time choreographing with Philip Mills, who has also done an exhibition piece for Michelle Kwan. She wanted to touch down, but she didn't. There you go, that's that mental toughness.
She has a long, long way to come up through the standings from seventh after the short to try to make the Grand Prix final.
Jump to be a triple sow, turned into a double. Sometimes you feel like playing it safe.
Third year student at Cal State Long Beach. Now training in Costa Mesa, California, Amber Corwin.
Amber started off so strong. Look, this is an edge jump, just pushing off the right foot into the triple toe combination. Very nice position, solid there.
Susie, how about the judges here? What are they looking for?
What the nine judges are looking for, Terry, is a well-balanced program, a good mix of spins, jumps, footwork, and choreography. Quality extensions are important, too, showing body line and free leg extensions. Originality counts with how do they put all of the elements together. And in the footwork, speed, and intricacy, that's what's important.
Well, just like here in Japan at Skate Canada earlier in the series, she was in seventh after the short, pulled up to fourth up in Canada. Needs better than that to make the Grand Prix final here, though. Technical merit marks, 4.7 to 4.9.
She started off strong, but then started to bail out of some of the triples. She just needs to start believing that she can do these jumps. She does them in practice.
Her coach, Scott Wendland, alongside. And now for presentation. 4.8 up to 5.0. So we'll have to wait and see where that leaves Amber Corwin in the standings at the end of the day.